giving me all these things about the Heat.
The top shelf of NBA players all gathered here tonight for the
All-Star
game. It's great to have you with us.
Why does it do that?
Kevin Harlan, joining me, Steve Kerr, and Clark Kellogg.
Well, I guess you'd call this weekend maybe the greatest pickup game on earth. Does that make sense, Clark?
It sure does, and I agree with you. I mean, there's no doubt. It's top.
Yeah, I'm not a starter.
You know, I think one thing
but
that makes
I am
the
All-Star
game
so
special is just the history.
Hopefully I get some playing time here.
And here are the East All-Stars.
Oh, looks like I'm going in.
It's a three-point
I'm going in. I didn't think it would go directly to the All-Star game. I thought it was going to let me at least select that I'd go to the All-Star game. I didn't know what all that stuff was that was popping up. But the three-point contest would probably be a separate video, even though I did shitty. But you can't say I didn't try. It was lagging. It's not my fault. It's not my fault I lost!
Yeah, they're really making their mark.
I'm going to live against John Wall. Cool.
Sometimes you get caught up in the
I like this outfit.
And the moment,
I like this outfit right here. Hey, it's Harden. We're teammates.
Trying to enjoy themselves.
Big Red's
that's weird.
For Blake Griffin. And it's
ooh, missed it.
Very quickly here in the first
oh,
quarter,
doing the Predator walk.
Announced advantage for them on the glass.
Bron James.
Trend, they'd love to continue right through
Bron
the
James, I'm not scared of you.
As well. Here's George. It's rebounded by Durant.
The All-Star festivities always a big draw for VIP stars.
Oh, what?
I see quite
that was right there. I should have went in.
Yeah, really a festive atmosphere.
I should have went in. I'm up against Derrick
weekend,
Rose.
There's just so much going on both on and off.
Carmelo Anthony.
Anthony kicks to George.
Paul George. So many big names here.
Bucket down low. They've really been able
scared
to work the ball into the post effectively so far. Yeah, I think that could really set things up well the rest of the game. Pound the ball inside and let
for the All-Star game, I was actually going to increase the quarter lengths because I knew I wasn't starting, but they didn't give me that option to do that.
Here's Big Red.
Oh! Damn. I just got killed. What was that about? Am I hurt?
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And the first one at the line is good.
My first points as an All-Star.
So an almost entirely new group now for the West.
Oh, what?
Cousins,
how did I miss? Why am I wearing this weird undershirt? Why is everybody wearing an undershirt?
In for James Harden.
I don't wear undershirts.
And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Paul. Irving kicks to Jefferson. Fades away. Good, and the assist goes to Irving.
Jefferson.
Tie this game up.
Great looking.
So many good people on the East team.
Play.
Outside Westbrook.
All right, ignore my pick.
The Big Red. It's all in.
Oh.
It's kind of a shocker. The defense was there, but it wasn't right in his face. Kind of
I'm just going for shots right now.
I'm
just trying to score. That's all I want to do. I just want
to
prove myself amongst what happened there. How did you foul him on a jump shot? You're not supposed to do that. Oh.
On offense, here are the West All-Stars, trailing by two.
Who am I up against? Am I still up against John Wall? You missed. You're welcome.
And he comes off the screen to bury the jump shot.
You're welcome.
Stories for all of these players, but he's definitely
who's this?
One with
is that Wade?
Standout season, Clark.
You know, Steve,
is that Wade? Yeah,
that's
Wade right there.
Tenacity. He's had a clear sense of focus. He's brought his A game on a consistent
oh,
basis,
what?
Night in and night out. I mean, he's been a huge factor for this team this season.
And it's the West All-Stars ball from outside the arc. And he hits
boom.
The
now I can hit a three-pointer.
Well,
when it doesn't lag, oh man, look at that.
The All-Star game. Especially in the first half.
Irving against Westbrook. And it's Irving missing.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
Buzzer beater in the All-Star game, but nobody cared.
It's the West All-Stars. Finishing the quarter on a tremendous 8-0 run.
Fucking another two three-pointers right away. I'm proving myself as a three-point shooter, okay? Because that was a fluke. I should have won. If I can rematch that, I would have. I would have won. Just never. I haven't done a three-point contest in like 10 years. We're on the All-Star game, and we're winning by 6 points. I'm up against Wade. Paul Millsap is out on the floor. Oh, he just got stolen. Gonna go for another one. Oh, not open. No, a little open. Open. Westbrook with the offensive rebound. Griffin with the offensive rebound. Me with another three-point shot, and we hit that one. That was amazing. I don't know what just happened, but it happened. Oh, wait. Millsap, you can't do that, man. That's cheating. Millsap, you can't go. You can't use the ball like that. What? What just happened? Don't take me out. Better not.
Anthony's checked in for Millsap. Paul George comes in for Parker. LeBron, he's checked in for Dwayne Wade. And Derrick Rose is subbed in for Kyrie Irving.
Playing with Durant. This could have happened.
Also changing it up. And Anthony Davis is checked in for Cousins.
Durant, I could have been playing with Durant if I had picked the Thunder to go to.
In for Russell Westbrook. The wide open
Durant.
For Durant. Cashes in for a double-digit lead.
And not a whole lot of defensive resistance.
Well, if you like defense, don't watch this game.
It's true. All-Star game is all about scoring.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Who's the coach of the West All-Stars right now? Is it Doc Rivers? No, Popovich? Like, yeah. That makes sense. They're in first place right now, so. Oh, wait. I'll give me that rebound. I'll take that.
Thanks again, Doris.
Such a solid performance for them inside. Their rebounding has been terrific.
Yeah, that's just one of the few things that have gone their way today.
Paul with the ball, and Rose picks him up defensively. Shot clock at 6. Big Red passes to Griffin. He trains it. Shot clock ticks down.
That last minute pass lead to an assist.
All-star lead.
Well, it's kind of been the story here today, hasn't it, Clark?
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
We got about a third of our points right now. Will you stop running around? Stop. Stop moving.
With the drive. Anthony kicks to James. Pass to DeRozan.
Well, I left him open, but I thought DeRozan we were going to get that rebound the first time.
The West All-Stars with the ball. Only given up 2 points this quarter.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. If he passes it, I'm taking the shot. If he passes it, I'm taking the
passes
shot.
It to Big Red.
Shit.
A three-pointer off the mark.
Kind of rare to see him come up empty on a wide-open look.
Anthony kicks to James.
No! No!
The dish to DeRozan. The feed to George.
Give me a steal so I can go on a fast-break dunk.
And LeBron gets it to go.
LeBron, you're not supposed to do that.
LeBron's got his first 3 points of the game.
Don't take me out. Don't do it. Good. Leave me in. Please.
Voted in by the fans, the reserves are voted in by the coaches. Either way, it's a heck of an honor.
Pass to Big Red.
What?
Second chance shot, and the officials whistle a foul on the shot.
What just happened?
The bucket's good. He'll
what just happened?
The
what the fuck? What was that? What? What was that?
James Harden, he's checked in for
I
the
did
West.
This amazing hey guys, move to get to the basket, so missed the my shot, and then
well,
hit
they
the shot in contact.
They've been fantastic from long range so far, fellas.
I think they're also getting some good looks in transition, doing a nice job of running the floor.
That'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the board.
Well, the main thing is they haven't allowed many second chance opportunities. And that is all
Harden.
Allow you to maintain
oh.
your lead.
I got Rose.
Here is Anthony. Wall attacking. But that's good.
Oh, ow.
Got 8 points.
The ball hit me in the head.
Showing you his passing skill there.
And the West All-Stars have possession. They've held a 12-point lead earlier.
James Harden and I together. It's amazing. And now the pass Ready. Fuck you.
And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot too.
You know, even from here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
Yep, pretty obvious. And a good call.
See what clearly? I didn't hurt anybody. Did I? No, I didn't. So why don't you shut up?
He's making a switch. Howard's checked in. The West All-Star is also changing it up.
Who is the starting shooting guard? Because he hasn't taken me out yet.
Harden the pass to Big Red.
And boom!
19 feet away. Big Red's got 7 points for the quarter.
What a job he's doing here. I mean, his second quarter has been even better than his first, and that was pretty good.
To the middle. Durant with the steal. And here's the fast break. Here's Big Red. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time.
Harden with an assist to me. The West All-Stars. Amazing. Big Red's gotten never thought that would ever happen.
Attempts to go in so far from the field, shooting almost 55%. And it's Anthony at the elbow. And he lobs it
what?
Up the
what?
And George with the stuff.
That's exactly what why you watch the All-Star game. To see plays just like that.
I'll show you an All-Star. What the fuck?
A pass to Big Red.
I'll turn that off.
Back to Lawson. Lock at six. Big Red passes to Lawson.
Oh. Good from outside. Should have had that.
Now LeBron. He feeds it to George. It's good from George has got a bad down.
Fuck you, Paul George. You won the three-point contest. I hate you.
We've seen them struggle on the half court.
Suck my
ear. Yeah, it seems to be disorganized to me, guys. I mean, not in sync, no rhythm, or flow.
Steve, you're nodding your head. You agree?
Yeah, totally. When you don't get out on the break, Kevin, all of a sudden the game slows down.
Nowitzki.
Don't get ball movement and player movement and find that.
There's a buzzer beater opportunity here.
Lowry kicks the wall. The drive by James.
What was that? What the fuck? What was that?
Here's Big Red. It could go. And it would have been falling, but it's offline. Close game is wrap up.
People stop fucking tweeting at me and shit.
And don't go away.
Leave me alone.
After the break, we'll see you right back here for the struggle.
Oh, I'm on the bench. No! Yes, let me go back in. Let me go back in.
On the floor for the West All-Stars.
What? He's running after me. I didn't do anything. I didn't steal your wallet.
Then there's Griffin.
Not yet.
And it's Davis at the pivot, manning the middle.
Come on, Davis.
The basket good off the assist.
Wow, what a shot.
And it's 8 points for Anthony Davis.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead.
Yay, I'm back in. I win. I took James Harden's spot.
His excellent ball move.
And you love to see that, Kevin. I mean, I love watching unselfish play, and I know Steve enjoys that too.
Yeah, that's the best part of the game. I mean, a five-man team game where the ball moves has so much unselfish
play.
It's beautiful to watch.
The West All-Stars on D, leading by five. Davis against Anthony.
Don't.
Shot clock at five. Dishes to Rose. From past the arc. That's good.
Ooh.
It's flowing. It's clicking right now at the beginning of the second half. They've made three of their first four attempts.
Paul with the ball. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure.
That's green, though. He almost fell over.
He dishes it to Griffin. Shoots from eight. And the shot is good.
Well,
the hook.
Before. I mean, these two teammates hooking up. They've got a lot of chemistry together, no question.
They certainly doing. It's fun to watch. I mean, they really know what each other is thinking.
That was close. Could have went for the alley-oop there.
Outside, George.
Scared.
LeBron kicks.
There's really no way to combat that.
Drills the
another one.
Rose has got 6 points in the quarter.
They're getting a bunch of their points outside of the paint. Three of their last five buckets.
Giving them way too many but the open three shots.
Making them earn it. I mean, those shots have just come on easy, open looks.
They double him with one. Feeds to Paul. Durant with a wide open look.
Ooh.
Rebound. Now George. 9 points in the game so far.
What just happened there?
Well, when you think of the great playmakers in league,
it's for my heater on.
John Stockton per game averaged double digit dimes. Think of this for his career. 15,806 career assists. A record you knew right off would stand for a very long time.
And he wasn't really a flashy passer like a lot of the great playmakers you think of, but just always in control. Kind of an old school game, but one that was tremendously successful over the course of his almost two decades with the Utah Jazz.
Here's Big Red. Drills.
Boom.
Jumper. Big Red's got 18 points.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
I'll show you a plan.
Rose attacking.
I don't know what that was supposed to mean.
Pass to Wade.
Huh.
Parker dishes to Wade. They find Jay on the way. And a kind
really?
As that one falls.
I was right there with him.
Different kind of game here in the second half. I thought both clubs a little slow in the first.
No question, but they're really going at it now.
And Jefferson with the block.
That block.
It's a close game here in New Orleans.
Who am I covering? Really?
Offside Rose. Parker sets the screen for Rose.
The big kicks guy. The I don't want to.
No good off the back of the rim. And here's Westbrook.
Okay, let me just stand right here. Something happened.
From
I think he got
Westbrook
really.
Again.
Come on, Westbrook.
Opportunity to get the lead back.
Oh, Kevin, they've been waiting for this chance. They've got to take advantage.
That gives them the lead.
Wow. What was that? What was that?
If they're going to allow him to get to the basket, this lead's going to go from small to big pretty quickly.
Shit.
As we go down the stretch.
Kyrie Irving's checked in for Derrick Rose. The West also making some changes. Cousins comes in for Davis, and it's Nowitzki in for Blake Griffin. Hayward a screen on Jefferson, and it's Nowitzki.
Give me the ball. I want the ball.
Passes it to Big Red. The three.
Huh.
That drops, and it comes off an assist from Dirk Nowitzki.
Three.
21 points for Big Red.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean,
with a three.
Not look very good there.
This is the All-Star game, so talk about defense. Jeez.
Shot off the screen. Jefferson gets the bucket. Jefferson's got six.
Very well executed pick to give him all kinds of space to get that one off.
There's the pick. Westbrook
the pick.
In.
How'd you?
To
what the fuck?
Second chance effort.
Westbrook.
So against the
whistle. Come on.
Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
To being an asshole.
Right to the rim, but at least they saved the layup with the foul.
That's old school basketball rules. I mean, at the
Gordon
end
Hayward was out
no
here.
Easy layup. Earn it from the line.
Hey, it's Harden. What's up, man? What's up, man?
In for the East.
I respect
James
you.
James Harden is checked in for the West. Here's Wade. And that one's good.
I was right with him.
How
did
he
do that?
Terrific finish to get this game all knotted up. He is just a force when he gets inside.
Here's Big Red. Another shot.
Nowitzki.
Nowitzki. Cool. Nowitzki's got his first bucket in this one.
They haven't been as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. They're playing smart with the lead. I like that. They're being
I'll show you
selective
aggressive.
And deliberate in their offense. And that's a good strategy when you're on
top. Ah, thought we were going to get that.
Opportunity. The West All-Stars pull it in. They've held a 12-point lead earlier.
This game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding is one thing that they've been able to dominate.
Yeah, they've chased down that pumpkin often.
Big Red.
Bam! Oh, so close to it.
Now it's a 4-point West All-Star.
So close to the buzzer beater. So close. It was so close there, right there. It was so close.
It's been a fun game to watch. Rest All-Stars
ba-boom.
Out in front. They're up by four. And fourth quarter basketball coming your way on 2K Sports right after this.
All right. Welcome fourth quarter. All-Star game. Up by four. Just got to keep the pressure on.
And the fans definitely getting top value for their money.
Yeah, always some great highlight reel plays with this All-Star caliber talent.
We got Wall.
Good assist, though.
Is out there with Paul George, and it's LeBron James, and it's Irving in at the point guard position. So that's the five in the game for the East All-Star.
And James versus Harden.
One thing we're noticing here tonight.
LeBron James Harden.
Pretty much taking care of the ball, which is impressive in a game like this.
Weird noise came from upstairs.
In a game like this, the players and teams can be a little loose, but that hasn't been the case so far.
Pass to Big Red.
What the fuck?
And that one's good. Big Red's got 9.
I saw two people on me. They split. I went up the middle.
And again, a few more points added to the lead. They might be ready to pull away here.
I wouldn't be surprised, Steve. As well as they've got it working right now, that could be the case.
Wall.
Oh, no.
Wall missing again. And so here are the West All-Stars.
Chris Paul gets the ball.
Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. Paul against Irving. Now the pass to Big Red. Shot clock at 6. And that was they got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
He is bombing it today. How many more threes are we going to see from him?
Well, we've already seen plenty. The majority of his points have come on that shot.
And the East All-Star.
They have 3-pointers, though.
Rose has checked in.
$5, sir! Please, give me $5.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Kevin, I was able to hear the advice Frank Vogel gave to his team during that last break. He made it clear that their offense needed to run through Paul George. Coach reminded his guys that he is the center.
What just happened? I was running along with him, and then somebody stopped him. And he lost the ball.
As the situation gets more desperate for them, it's going to be a tough hill to climb, guys.
Wow.
Thanks again, Doris. Here's Paul Rose with the block. George with the ball. Chris Paul covering.
Chris Paul, James John Wall.
High post shot. It's rebounded by the West. Big Red's got his 5th rebound in this one.
Scared.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Anthony on the double team.
Oh!
Ball with the steal. On the wing, George. From deep. Yes.
He ran inside when he wasn't supposed to when they made that pass.
Boy, they have been terrific from beyond the
he was supposed to just stay there. And he ran away.
Good numbers.
Just what the pharmacist prescribed. Those 3-point bombs will erase the deficit quickly if they keep it up.
He kicks it to LeBron. Wall dishes to James. Got it. Good job.
Oh. And now what just happened?
4-point West All-Star lead.
Drop that one in as soft as a feather using the finger roll.
They set the pick. Paul passes to Big Red. Right side Davis fires from the wing.
Yes.
A basket good. A bank shot that time.
And now both of these clubs really in a groove here.
Already a high scoring game, but it has become an offensive showcase down the stretch.
To the middle. And the ball was out of bounds.
What?
Turned over.
Where was he?
What was that?
That pass? I mean, that's just
he looks Asian
turtle.
Right there. What are you doing with his eyes? Leave me in the game, please. Leave me in, please. Thank you. Appreciate it.
A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Paul passes to Big Red. Rose with the double team. The drive by Paul. Here's Big Red, covered by Wall. Back to Davis.
Huh.
Here's Griffin.
Yo, that was bull. That's bull. Should have been a foul or something. Jeez.
Solid job by them on the glass here tonight. +8 in rebound.
Well, you have to rebound to win, and that's exactly what's happening right now.
LeBron kicks to Rose. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. James has got his first assist.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
How could you?
Five of their last 6
bam!
Inside the lane. They have really established themselves inside.
Paul dishes to Davis, and that's going to be
what?
Out of bounds.
What the heck was that?
And they retain possession.
A nice play to get a hand on that pass and tip it out of bounds.
I tell you what, guys, if he gets there a fraction earlier, that's a steal.
And there's a minute 45 left in the fourth quarter. And Paul
gets
to go in.
Well, they haven't gotten much production.
And layup off the backboard.
They remain in the lead.
2-8. He's rolling. He's rolling the assist game today. That's what he does.
Kicks to James. Down low, here's Anthony. Kevin Durant with the rebound. Anthony's gone 1-3 shooting so far. Durant kicks to Paul. Here's Davis. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a 3-point play.
Do it up.
As he would have liked, but he's finally putting some points on the board in this game.
And let's take a moment, guys, to get your take on the scoring so far.
Raise your hands. Raise your hands if you just don't care.
The passing has been picturesque, a thing of beauty in both halves. More than a few of their baskets have come off assists.
And I'll tell you, the other thing, guys, is the mid-range shot has been something that's really worked well for them tonight.
Paul kicks to Griffin.
Paul Griffin. Griffin Paul.
There's 57 seconds left to play here in the fourth.
Griffin McCall.
Boy, they needed that last rebound. They haven't done well on the boards overall, but that one was huge.
Still fighting for the win here. Durant, the pass to Davis. Here's Big Red, covered by LeBron. Big Red. Here's Griffin. Shot misses. Excellent D there from Jordan.
Went for a post move score. I didn't mean to do the triangle thing, where I like
Wall
stood around.
James. Durant with the steal. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. Davis with it. Now Anthony defending. Paul kicks to Davis. Back to Paul. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. He's looking for Griffin and finds him. Back off the glass. They got on this roll.
I think it's safe to say we won.
Boy, he's so hard to stop, guys, because he poses a ton of matchup problems for the defense.
And here's LeBron outside.
All game long, guys, he's been getting it done. Really doing a nice job rebounding.
Yeah, I agree with you more.
Up one more shot. Well, we won the All-Star game. We lost the Rising Stars Challenge by 3 points, and we lost the 3-point contest in laggy fashion. But we have come back and redeemed ourselves in the All-Star game on the biggest stage with all the other players. So, was I the player of the game, though? That's what I want to know. Yes, I was. So I was a player of the All-Star game, which is pretty cool. Let's just watch some of this. Just kidding. Takes too long. But that was the All-Star weekend. That was pretty eventful. A lot of good games, a lot of good matches. At 3-point shooting contest, I'm still a little cheesed over about. That wasn't cool. That wasn't cool at all. Okay, that wasn't cool. You see, what should have happened is it shouldn't have lagged, and I should have won. Okay, that's what should have happened. But it didn't! I did it! No, but that was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the All-Star game here on NBA 2K15. I believe the All-Star game in real life is happening this same weekend. So, if you guys watch this video, let me know who you think is going to win the All-Star games in real life and all that stuff. And it looks like I got a new endorsement here. Not only did Rick make the All-Star team, but they decided to remind everyone about it on the new billboard. Here, I took a picture. Crazy, isn't it? Trailblazer for life. Claim endorsement. Got some coins there. That's pretty cool. Got my own billboard being a All-Star. Got some other ones here. Looking good in the Rising Stars game. Was one of the standouts in the Rising Star game. Easy MVP choice of the year so far. Keep playing right into the All-Star game. Several highlight worthy plays today in the All-Star game. Cool. Well, that's cool. Got some coins there and a new billboard. Yeah, that was really, really fun. So, next coming up, We have San Antonio Spurs. We'll take on. And then it looks like we got some Clippers, Thunder, the Rockets. I think that's the final game I have against James Harden this season. Bobcats, Spurs again, Warriors twice, Clippers, Thunder, and then the Pelicans, and then we're back, and then we're in the playoffs. I don't know which of those games I'll play and which of those games I won't play. Probably definitely not going to play all of them, just because I would like to get to the NBA championship in time. Yeah, we lost that game. Cool. What were my stats in that one? Player stats. Recent games. 28-5-6-4. Cool. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the All-Star Weekend version of NBA 2K15. If you did, don't forget to leave a like on any of the videos that you liked, and leave a comment with any suggestions or requests or anything you'd like to say. I look at all the comments and I reply to all of them as much as possible. I'll see you guys next week when we take on the Spurs. Should be next, if I'm right. Yeah, the Spurs are next. We'll do the Spurs. I don't think we've played the Spurs yet. Thanks so much for watching, and I love you all. See you next week. Goodbye.